made you want to be a policeman?
Officer.
What made you want to be a policeman, officer?
I don't remember a time when I didn't want to be a police officer. It all started with my uncle Derek. He was a sergeant in the Met. He bought me a police pedal car when I was 5. I rode round in it every second I was awake, arresting kids twice my size for littering and spitting. I got beaten up a lot when I was young, but it didn't stop me. I wanted to be like Uncle Derek.
He sounds like a good bloke.
Actually, he was arrested for selling drugs to students.
What a cunt.